Introducing Suncatcher Ripper. This is a beautiful 7-year-old Andalusian cross. He is IALHA registered and chipped. This is a beautiful boy. He is very talented. And he will show you in the obstacle course, arena, and trails on this video. We call him Bodie Bear at the barn. He is full of personality. He's always waiting for you at the gate. He's very vocal, loves attention, loves to come out and play in the obstacle course and just have any time that you'll give him, he loves it. He is a pre-Andalusian cross, that's a P-R-E, that refers to pure Spanish blood. So even though he is a registered cross Andalusian, his bloodline is full Spanish. His cross is 50% Andalusian, 25 quarter horse, and 25 thoroughbred. The Andalusian breed on its own is very good in dressage, as they have a lot of collection and ability to do all the fancy footwork of dressage. But they don't tend to have a lot of endurance. So when you cross the Andalusian with a thoroughbred and quarter horse, you have a perfect horse that will have endurance for trails, eventing, working equitation would be especially good for him, which is low-level dressage and timed obstacles, which he would be fabulous at. He can jump, he can do eventing, all kinds of different things that he would be very, very good at. We're just riding over the suspension bridge right now. He just really doesn't have a care in the world. He loves going over all this stuff. Does not hesitate. We've trained him on the ground and in the saddle over this course. He just doesn't care. He's got an itch. He's gonna just stop and get that for a minute. He's just such a funny boy. Here we're just working on a few tricks. He loves the sand and just loves to do things. He loves to use that brain of his to learn some fancy things, and he's always game for a new trick. Here we come to the canal at the trails. They're very steep banks going down in. You can see that he maneuvers very easily through that. Loves the water. He's just a goof. He probably knows that we have the camera on him, so he's gonna play it up a little bit for you. We are on the trail. We are here very often. We've done countless miles on trails with him. He is amazing. He loves them. He's very good at them. He'll go wherever you point him. He is not spooky. He's fine with my dogs. He can do this little jog through the entire trail, if you prefer. He doesn't trip on any roots or uneven ground. He's very sure-footed. A very, very solid citizen on the trails. Here we're just coming into the arena, doing a little bit of flexing, making sure he's nice and soft. We have a whole separate video on groundwork and ground training that we've given him for foundation to make him very solid and safe under saddle with whatever you choose to do with him. We're just showing how he can bend his body and his neck and be soft in the face and in his body. This is his nice little jog. It's a seated trot. It's very comfortable in the arena around the trail. He really loves this gate, and he can stay in this gate for as long as you'd like him to be in it. He's a beautiful mover. In all his gates, he's just wonderful. He's a pleasure to ride. He's a pleasure to be around.
Your smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right. My head and all your
actions. Give your all to me. I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all.
Oh my God, he's so funny.
So here he is, Suncatcher Ripper, aka Bodie Bear. He is a big goof, but he is definitely a beautiful, pure Spanish unicorn, one of a kind. You will not find another one like this boy. Guaranteed.